2012 Miss California USA competition happens next month in Los Angeles. And one contestant has some very strong ties to the Central Coast. Her name is Jessica Vo. She's a UC Santa Cruz graduate. This summer, she was crowned Miss Santa Cruz, and in January, she hopes to become the next Miss California. Our own Erin Clark has her story.
I'm going to compete for Miss California. And they were like, get out of here. Are you kidding me?
Meet Jessica Vo, Miss Santa Cruz, a young woman with a very big dream.
I watched pageants when I was younger, but I never thought, like, that could be me.
Dale, 15 away. Stand by.
When she's not working full-time here at KSBW as a television news producer,
Action News, this is Jessica.
She volunteers a lot, picking up trash along local beaches, giving blood at the American Red Cross.
It's important to do whatever you can to give back.
She also volunteers for a nonprofit community TV station in Santa Cruz.
Hi, this is Jessica Vo with Community Television of Santa Cruz County. You are at the 69th annual 2010 Santa Cruz County Fairgrounds.
Just one of the ways Jessica likes to bring people together in her community.
Jessica, first and foremost, is a great person. She loves her community. She loves the work that she does. She's driven to advance in her field. And I think she represents the community very well.
And it hasn't been easy for Jessica. Besides putting herself through college while working two jobs, she has also been diagnosed with a rare inner ear disease that has left her completely deaf in one ear. But she doesn't see it as a disability.
How I felt like I coped with it was that it's a challenge that I have, but I'm going to be able succeed.
And it's just that attitude and her dedication to her community that have inspired so many people on the Central Coast to step up and help Jessica make sure she gets to Los Angeles in January for the Miss California USA pageant. Generous people like fashion designer Cindy Muscarello, owner of Lala Originals. Cindy will create Jessica's dress for the evening gown portion of the competition at no charge.
When I was first approached to make Jessica's dress, I was, first of all, completely honored. For Jessica to be in a pageant that will be, you know, on a state level, that could possibly go in nationally once she, and I keep telling her this, not if she wins Miss California, but when she wins Miss California, to take her to the next level. And to be able to participate on that journey with her is just, you know, it's incredible.
That just inspired me, and I was like, if she believes in me, I can get someone else to believe in me.
The two of them, a perfect fit, since many of Cindy's handbags and evening wear are upcycled.
I love the fact that, you know, she picks up trash. So she's totally into, you know, on the beaches, and she's totally into recycling. And that's part of what I do.
In the meantime, Jessica is focused on keeping it real.
This is actually very positive for women. It's, you know, empowering them. It's providing confidence. It's providing motivation to be healthy, to be fit, to be involved in your community and being a good role model.
Erin Clark, Action News 8.
We are awfully fond of our Jessica here. And you can get more on Jessica at Jessica Vo for Miss California USA 2013 on Facebook. If she takes the title of Miss California USA, she will be the first Vietnamese American ever to do so and the first KSBW producer. So we're going to let you know how she does in January. We'll give you a little heads up before that. So.
That's quite an honor.
You bet it.
Well, hey, we're happy to know her.
Absolutely.
It's fun.